Backstage here at Survivor Series, Tyler Breeze, congratulations on your very first pay-per-view victory. Earlier tonight, you didn't want to answer a whole lot of questions. What do you think about your relevance now?
I thought it was fairly simple, Tom. I mean, you were asking me questions that really had nothing to do with anything. I mean, what's your favorite color? And, you know, what's your favorite movie? I don't really care about those questions. If you would have asked me something like, Tyler, are you going to win tonight at Survivor Series? Then I could have told you, yes? Because if you were just watching, you know what just happened. And that was Tyler Breeze beating Dolph Ziggler. So now that I have something to talk about, do you have more questions? Or do you want to hear more about, you know, what it was like to grow up or something? Oh, I guess, so we're done. We're done then, Tom. Okay, thanks.